How to install progression O-rings in the Void. Before you start, release the pressure from the shock. Undo the first part from the air can and slide the O-rings in the bottom of the can. Follow the amount of O-rings you desire. You can see they fit right to the wall of the air can. Slide it as far as it hits the O-rings and gently work it out till you reach the thread, and then screw the can back. That's it. Pressurize your shock back to proper